Hey, what's up everyone? Welcome to Free Mind Bandit. So today we purchased something cool. It is a sewing and embroidery machine. We just got back from Hobby Lobby and it is the Brother LB5000. We're gonna do a box opening and check it out and see what's in it. So I know I did some research on it, and in order to do the embroidery part, it does have a USB port.